so many people had this question, I can't even tell you. But I think we're just very affectionate people, both of us, and we're very expressive, and I guess that just shows.
ये भी न जाने वो भी न जाने नैनों के रंग नैना जाने मिला जो संग तेरा उड़ा पतंग मेरा हवा में होके मलंग जग की कोई रीत न जाने मैं तो बस तेरी हुई दीवानी मिला जो संग तेरा उड़ा पतंग मेरा
The way she talks, the way she understands me, my pros, my cons.
शाम मिलाई जुड़ी, नॉर्मली लोग राम मिलाई जुड़ी बोलते हैं, मेरे को ये लगता है कि ये शाम मिलाई जुड़ी है.
Made for each other.
I feel that my family is now complete. All my dreams came true. And Vedika is the one whom I wanted to be my daughter-in-law.
सोनल की शादी के बाद बहुत कमी महसूस हो रही थी. आफ्टर दैट अब वेदिका आने के बाद लग रहा है कि पूरी फैमिली कंप्लीट हो गई है.
तेरी ही बातें हो, सुबह सी रातें हो, जब से मिला है तू दिल को मिला सुकून, तू ही रहा मेरी.
I'm sure this is love because in spite of this being an arranged marriage, the moment Vedika and Vedangji got to see each other, they decided that they would tie the knot. The way they gel together, the chemistry that works, I am more than convinced this is pure love.
Now I can see how much they care for each other, and day by day, the bonding which they show, certainly feel that is love.
It is love by first sight.
फर्स्ट डे से वेदांग को वेदिका अच्छी लग रही थी, तो हम लोग सोचते हैं कि दिस इज ओनली लव अटैचमेंट मैरिज है.
लव अरेंज मैरिज दोनों में कोई फ़र्क नहीं है. अरेंज मैरिज होता है दोनों एक दूसरे को समझते हैं, एक दूसरे को जानते हैं, और वो इटरनल लव के अंदर में कन्वर्ट होता है. तो अरेंज मैरिज इज लव मैरिज, लव मैरिज इज अरेंज मैरिज.
वी हैव अरेंज इट बट नाउ इट इज लव.
She understood me a lot, and I guess in the coming years she'll understand me much better than what she's understood.
Mainu chhadde o na ke tere bin dil nahi lagna jithe vi tu chalna hai mahi main tere piche piche.
I think love for food and love for family. I think that is what we bonded over for the first time when we were having a conversation, and yeah, I think that's going to last us forever. That smile on their faces when they look at each other. Randomly, you know, I look at Didi and she's on her phone, and then she's normal, and then all of a sudden a huge smile will come on her face, and then I know ki Jiju has texted her. So it has to be love.
So as we know, marriages are made in heaven, and you know, from the day they met, I don't know what clicked, what didn't.
Yes, but they have been in love forever.
Yeah.
Yeah.
सकती नहीं, मैं रह सकता नहीं तेरे बिन यारा, और कितने तक दाने क्या तेरे बाजो मेरा रंग तेरा चढ़े
to live up to the 7 vows which I've taken today, forever.